Hey guys, welcome to the video. This is my Ford Falcon XR6 FG 2010 model, and I'm gonna be spray painting the calipers red. This is my first time spray painting anything, so basically I have no experience, but the calipers come out great, as you'll see at the end of the video. I used two products. One was the brake cleaner and one was the caliper paint. Altogether, it came to $30. The first product I used was the brake cleaner spray, which you don't really have to get, but after the brake cleaner spray, I used this steel wool bowl, which you can find in your kitchen or any supermarket, which did a much better job than the actual brake cleaner spray. So I highly recommend you use a steel wool bowl to clean it thoroughly, as you need to clean it thoroughly, if not the actual paint won't look good. This is how it looked after I was done cleaning the caliper. Nice and smooth and clean, no dust or anything. The next step is going to be to cover all the spots around it. Make sure the paint doesn't touch that. Make sure you do it properly. You don't want any paint on the disc or the body of the car. After you're done with that, you can start spray painting the caliper. You're going to want to make sure to do light coats and hold the spray can about 3 inches away from the caliper. Between each coat, you're going to need to wait about 10 minutes for it to dry. I only did 2 coats to get the color I wanted. You can add 1 to 2 more coats if you're not happy with the color. Also, when you're spray painting, don't worry about the back of the caliper, as no one will be able to see that, so just focus on the visible parts. Here's the end product, which I'm quite happy with. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please support the channel by subscribing and liking the video, and comment what you think the next mod should be. Also, here's a quick edit of the car now.